pretty basic. It was just a dash. I never had door panels or anything. Either side. The wiring is a mess. The lower half of the dash is off. I have that upstairs. It just never made it back in the car. Because this dash does not belong in the car. This was from a different Camaro. This is from, I believe, 70 to 78. They changed the dash. This is from an older style. They look better, so. But it's got some S10 seats in it. And then it's just basic stripped down. Someone before me had a bunch of speakers in the back. So that's going to get covered over. It's trash. I would never do that. But this is it. It is clean. Don't get me wrong. We got a little shag carpet here. That's nice. I do have T-tops. That's it though. She's stripped. I have a ton of parts in the trunk. This car originally was black with yellow and orange stripes. I don't know why they ever painted it this horrible red, but this is all the stuff I took off of it. The headers, the old clutch, which was brand new, bell housing and everything, wiper motor. This car never had wipers since I owned it anyways. This was part of the linkage. And then these are the mounts that I used to drop the 5.3 in it. But like I said, that's just placed in there. So she's pretty rough. It's basically a roller. That's it. All I did was I put brand new leaf springs. I put bushings all the way around the car. She's got subframe connectors, new brake lines. Obviously, I got Caltrax. It has a brand new exhaust that, I don't know, I probably put 100 miles on the car since it had that. But you don't really find them this clean anymore. This car was a steal when I got it. I paid $1,200 for it. This is pretty much it. So I think I'm going to start resurrecting it. I believe the rear is, that's a 373 posi. Probably only 28 spline axle, but that's whatever it came with from factory. Factory fuel tank and everything. So, yeah, I guess it's time to resurrect it. That's my plan. I'm going to see if I can find a cheap small block around. This is the transmission that I have. The transmission was basically brand new when I got it. It looks all nasty now, but this is a Richmond Super T10 Plus. It's an aftermarket tranny. It's probably about $2,500 to $2,800. I'm running a Hurst Super Competition shifter. Super Competition or Competition? No, Competition Plus. I'm sorry. That's a Hurst Competition Plus. I got the factory ball on it, which was kind of cool. So this is what's going to go back in the car with a small block. I guess let's get to it.